the world.
My name is Christoph, I'm 23 years old, and I'm from Germany. I'm currently living in Bonn. Satan wanna put me in a bow tie. Pray that the holy water don't go dry, yeah, yeah. As I look around me, so many motherfuckers wanna down me. But enemy gon' never drown me. In front of a dirty double mirror, they found me. And I love myself. Definitely in the evening, winding down and watching a movie. I really enjoy cooking. I really like going to the gym. Quite reliable, I'm a very calm person in what I do. I have a very special sense of humor, definitely, so I put funny there. And thirdly, I'm quite thoughtful and conceptual. Everybody lack confident, everybody lack confident. How many times my potential was anonymous? How many times the city making me promises? I'm applying for MC in Isaac in Germany for the generation 15-16 because I think it's a very special entity. And we've started to implement a lot of changes in the generation 14-15. But we have to turn the organization into one where change is always present and is a thing that we take for granted. So, and I believe that with my qualification, with already having one MC term behind me by the time I start the new one, I have the right insight into the organization, especially into Germany, to help guide the organization in the right direction. Far down the wind can cry now, the strong in me, I still smile. I love myself. If you have any questions about my application, just feel free to call me, write me a mail, I will answer, I will be there. I love myself.